your property.
Of course.
Okay? You understand that?
I understand what you're telling me.
Okay,
good. We'll check it out with our lawyers.
Okay,
sorry,
that sounds good.
Mr.
I'm just telling you, if you go back, you'll be, right. they just advise us
to
trespass.
If I go back to the rodeo ground.
Oh, I am
right.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's you got last year's on the fight
about
too,
time.
I think.
I've been looking all over for you too.
What's your name?
He's Alan, stop.
Okay. Names?
So this is the deal.
Let you know me for 5 years. No exceptions, Potter.
You can go back to Jordan Valley through town, whatever you want. You just can't go back to the place. You'll be arrested.
Security.
Okay.
Hear what you're telling me.
Yeah.
All right. So here's that bag.
So why are you saying you stopped me again?
Because you didn't provide ID.
Is that a law?
Back there when you were violating the.
When I wasn't violating anything, I paid $10 to go in.
And right past the signs that say no videotape. Okay.
You want to look at that camera and see if you find any video?
Are you videotaping right
absolutely
now?
Absolutely, right
and
now.
And audio?
Yes, absolutely.
Did you advise me?
You're looking right at the video.
You have to advise someone in your state of Oregon if your video
and unless it's obvious.
Tape.
Unless you're in a public place and it's obvious. You can look at your wall.
Okay. I'm not going to stand here and argue with you.
You have no argument, though.
I'm not going to stand here and argue with you. Okay? You're free to go.
Okay. Yeah.
You're free to stand.
Okay. You can stand here. That's fine. All right. Have a good day.
You too.
Yeah. Well.
How do I look?
Exception.
Freeze. Warren. Are you hearing me?
He's covered in blood again. Why is it he's always covered in blood?
Looks like it's his own this time.
Where have you been? Look at your face.
Wait. How about this?
So it has to come praying for his soul in these troubled times.
He's a prick to say, huh? It's a hand, isn't it?
Best of evenings to you all. First off, let me introduce the newest member in our staff, Horace Stubble. Professor Slackman has agreed to resume his old post as a crucial part. Meanwhile, the post of defense against the Dark Horse will be taken by Professor Snake. As you know, each and every one of you was searched upon your arrival here tonight, and you had the right to know why. Once was a young man, like you, sat in his very hall, walked this castle's corridor, stepped under its roof, seemed to all the world a student like any other. His name? Tom Riddle. Today, of course, he's known all over the world by another name. Which is why, as I stand looking out upon you all tonight, I'm reminded of a sobering fact. Every day, this very minute, our forces enter.